Welcome to Goldsmiths, the greenest university in the UK. I'm going to be asking some first year students about their experience so far, what they love and hate about the uni.
So, what course are you studying?
I am doing media and communications.
And how are you finding Goldsmiths so far?
I am finding this course very interesting and challenging.
And mind
for noodling.
How did you find your Freshers Week at Goldsmiths?
Freshers Week was a joyous time.
It was really good. We had a lot of opportunity to meet people from different backgrounds, and that's how we met a lot of our friends now. That's how we met.
Yeah, we met during Freshers, and because she also does psychology, so it was really good to kind of share that one with her.
What kind of events did you go to? Was it ones that the uni made, or flat party?
Sleepovers, a lot of sleepovers, parties out in East London and Central, and all those freshers parties.
Okay, so tell me about the last social night that you went to.
Gender pool. We dressed up something that represents what the ball is about, which is about celebrating different sexualities. We met people there who were bi, who's trans and stuff.
Yeah. You can be free to be creative and free to be yourself. People here are really good and nice and friendly and open.
So, what has changed the most in your life since starting university?
Learning to live away from home, doing things for yourself, cooking and things like that.
University has taught me not even, it's 20% of my time is academic. Pretty much most of the time is learning about cooking, prioritizing jobs
and
money.
You're living
away from home. Yeah, exactly.
Seeing the pain, seeing the pleasure. Nobody but you, nobody but me.
What advice would you give to yourself this time last year?
I would say save up a lot of money. Especially coming from a family that has enough, I would work during the summer so that it makes it easier for your life at university.
Okay.
And which it did, so.
Yeah, that sounds good advice.
Reckless behaviors. A place that is so pure, so
I would tell myself not to stress out as much and kind of chill, don't be so stressed about coming into first year.
Yeah, because it's not really that bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd say that first year of uni is easier than A-levels as well.
Goldsmiths has a very nice environment. So there's a lot of greens everywhere. At night it looks really nice with the lights. It looks calm and peaceful and safe. The teachers are colourful, there's a lot of culture and identities within the student. The facilities are great, there's a gym, the cafeteria looks really good, and the food looks really good as well.
Goldsmiths is always buzzing in daylight, with students from all walks of life. Yet when the sun goes down, it brings a peace of mind with a tranquil, absent feeling.
Be yourself and don't let anyone look down on you.